A Marine Corps Harrier jet crashed into a residential neighborhood in Imperial, California yesterday afternoon near the U.S.-Mexico border. The impact set several homes on fire, but fortunately the pilot ejected safely and was taken to a local hospital. Emergency responders say no one on the ground was injured. The Harrier was with the 3rd Marine Aircraft Wing stationed at Marine Corps Air Station Yuma, and an investigation into the crash is underway.